I'm so proud to start the Global Champions Tour 2019 here in Doha.
Well, we're in the first leg of the Global Champions Tour here in Alsa Cup in Doha. I think it's an amazing event like always, and hopefully the London Knights can have a good year this year as well, and we try to start strong again this week and see where we get.
I think it's really special location with all the facilities around. It's for horses, for riders, so I think it's really important for us as the riders to have these facilities, make our work and our day more easy.
Well, I think Alsa Cup is a very nice, it's in a very nice ring. It's just a little bit, it's under the light, so it's not like everywhere else. I think you need to have a horse that jumps very good under the light.
With this big arena and big fences, I believe going to be a really tough course here.
Well, I think the strategy is quite simple. Just try to stay as much clear as possible, get the good horses out and try to get results.
Well, I think we have to have the focus on every show. You know, if you want to be in the top, you have to do good results all the time. If you can be average result is better than having one good and one bad, you know, so stay in the middle, and that's we've done the last 2 years and it worked out good.
Yeah, we're looking forward for the week, so yeah, I hope all the best for everybody here.